just thinking to myself about how I should keep it to myself. Except I never been the type to bite my tongue, I'm outspoken, I'm vocal, my gift and my curse, I'm not joking. I'm scrolling, thinking about what my life's going, I notice it hit me, I've been without focus, now knowing my girl is the source of my focus being down. I gotta tell the truth cause I owe it, I owe it. I told her, she told me she knows it. I ask her if she thinks this hopeless. I don't want us holding each other back, that could be loathsome. I don't wanna stop you from growing, me growing, I'm going. I guess the lack of our communication left us swimming in a pool of miscommunication. Now every other day I'm arguing with you, I hate it. If we gon' make it, then we've got to get back to the basics. Basic, please, you know my occupation. You know I'm working late in the studio, be patient, be patient. As soon as I get done, I'm on my way then. You waiting? No detours, I'm coming straight in. Well, okay then, we're on the same page. And the issues that you said you had with me's accommodated. The ones that I've addressed, but on my mind I had to say it. You said you had something else you wanna say then, say it.
To you're pushing and pulling me down. To you, but I don't know what Now when I caught myself, I had to stop myself from saying something that I should've never thought. Now when I caught myself, I had to stop myself from saying something that I should've never thought.
Yeah. If I got problems, you got problems. If you got problems, I got problems, we should solve them. You ain't no mind reader, can't read your mind neither. Communication, open your mouth, speak up. If I got problems, you got problems. If you got problems, I got problems, we should solve them. You ain't no mind reader, can't read your mind neither. Communication, open your mouth, speak up.